Hey world, Surya here, Inspiring Soul Success. And today's topic is on the essence of leadership. Recently, I went to Kuala Lumpur to attend a mega leadership, essence of leadership event. And it is an awesome, awesome session. And the speaker is one of the best in Asia, a very, very top motivational speaker in Asia, especially with mindset and NLP. And what I really picked up from that program is that leadership in essence is about the power to influence with a communication skill. So it's the ability to speak in a way that people will be able to understand you. But before doing that, it's about seeking to understand the other party. So it, What I really pick up is about your communication style, and how you speak to a person is more about not just the words that you say, but it is also in the tone that you say it. And that is the reason why communication is best done in person rather than through texting. I admit, I am a sucker for that. Sometimes I just like to just do text instead of speaking in person. I've realized that that breaks communication down a lot. So the other thing that I learned about leadership is also the power of sending gratitude. Like, as a leader, for me to be an excellent leader is for me to also show my deepest appreciation and gratitude for the people who have groomed me. It's for me setting an example to my team about the power of gratitude. It's called attitude of gratitude. So in that event, we are told to write notes to people, to mentors, on the people who have supported us in our success. So I wrote notes to my mentors and people who have supported my success. And as I did that for my mentors, the team members in my team started writing all the love notes to me. And it is so heartwarming. So leadership in essence is about truly in the heart space. And I truly love the platform that I was exposed to, the platform that has helped me to build me, to build others through a heart-to-heart culture. So question of the day, what is the meaning of leadership to you? So I love to hear from you. Comment below and see you in the next series. Bye for now.